Yeah. Paul is going home now. Hinatid na natin. Yan. Hinatid niya ang regalo ni dad niya. Ayan.
Yeah.
Uuwi na. Yeah, I think he's gone to bed, guys.
Alright.
Yeah, sige, bye-bye.
Should I see you?
Turn the light.
Should I see you when Ronnie comes then?
Alright. Yeah, next week.
Alright.
I don't know what day it is when he's coming, but I'm sure might be Friday.
That's okay. I have the week off anyway.
So. Yeah. So that's it.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming again, dear.
That's alright.
And thank you for the present.
That's all right. I was going to come Sunday, and then Avik said, "No, you need to." He says, "You need to see your dad today."
Oh, you see, and he good to you. You see, that is a friend.
Yeah.
You see,
he's a good man.
See, you know, not all Indians are good, but he's one of them.
Yeah.
So that's good. You found a friend.
They always like to celebrate, don't they, Indians?
Yeah, they do.
Or celebrate and party.
Yeah.
Any excuse. If it's spring, they celebrate. Winter, celebrate.
Why do they?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. It's good.
Yeah.
Well, there's nothing like the educated one.
He's very educated.
Yeah.
Very well educated.
He is.
That's well, his nobility. Do you know that?
Is it?
Yeah, he's Indian nobility.
You said that.
Yeah, he just doesn't have the wealth.
Yeah. All right, bye now then, Paul.
Bye, man.
It's dark now.
I'll send you a text number.
Okay. Right. You take care. Drive safely. So, umuwi na si Paul. Bye-bye. Yan. Ako na lang natira. Bye for now. Thank you for watching. It's Grace Mortimer. Bye bye.